I'm gone, bitch.
Some of y'all ain't making no fucking sound whatsoever. So at this time, I need y'all to shut the fuck up, look at the little gay boy on the stage, and we're gonna try this one more time. Let's do it. I said, Juice Place, are y'all ready to see some entertainment? Holy shit. See, when you talk dirty to people, that's when you get them to do what you want them to do. Okay. And if you have a 1, a 5, a 10, your EBT card, your car keys, your house deed, anything that you would like to give me, all you have to do is pull it out of your bra or your pants, I don't care where you keep it, hold it up in the air and we'll come right over to you, we'll dance on you, we'll twerk on you, we'll do whatever you want to. The more the money, the more I'm going to do to you, okay? Please. That's little I won't do for a $5 bill, okay? Just saying. If you have a $50 bill,
I'm not the one who's running away.
Your window. Let it crank your car up, bitch. Ain't nobody told me nothing. Oh my gosh, bitch. I thought somebody broke your fucking window. I'm trying to go home.